Not Marissa. Marissa can get it right about here.
Yeah, most of them have been out that far today.
Where's Miss Marissa and James? Did they tell you?
They were walked right there.
Oh, are we okay with James being on our team? I never even asked you guys.
Yeah.
Are you okay with that? Are you sure?
Yeah.
Because this is our team, and I don't need to make decisions.
We don't got no problem with to do it.
I don't think he will, you know why? Because he really likes all the Scott Cuddy.
Yeah, he does.
I don't think he's going to change.
Marissa's already checked that.
Okay, good. Thank you, Coach.
Yep.
Does she have to sit there?
No, she's right there in line now.
She's going to be in line? Yeah. We're going to be done with her. We might be able to go see Laura. After, because you guys don't do anything till 10:30. Yeah. You don't have to go.
10:45.
Right here. 10:45. Yeah. I'm gonna. I need to take this out.
I'll tell Connie. I wanted to go see Alan, and I couldn't see. By the time I got him, he was already off the thing. He had a medal on, but I don't know if that was the one he got from Cyclone.
Yeah. Alan got
fourth place, so it wasn't the medal.
Hey, Jason, you can do better than that.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah. Jason.
Oh, Jason did?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, okay. That wasn't 22, that last one, was it?
No. I think Jason had the furthest.
Second place, Eric Hayden.
Hey, Eric. Hey.